Today, I'm here as a representative of Class 8 students to share my thoughts and feelings within this short period of workshop time. I felt very happy within this few days workshop because our teachers are energized, young and active. They taught us in a playway method and we all enjoyed, and that's for sure that we all enjoyed. I have gained many things like goal settings, self-exploration, decision-making, how to deal with peer pressure, and components of good speakers. Today is the last day we are at workshop, so I felt very sad, and I think we all are feeling very sad, and I like to tell that you all have empowered, motivated, and inspired us. So now I will read a self-composed poem entitled, Every Day Should Be a New Day. We are roaming wherever the wind blows, no vision of what our future will be, learning the formal education taught by our grateful teachers. After every night comes a sunny day, like that you all have woken us up and shown us the way of what we are talented at. You all have woken us up like a rooster's cry in the morning, which drives us in the world of workshop filled with fun. You all have woken us up as an alarm clock does in the morning, and gave us moral advices for our bright future. You all have empowered our vision with frolic and creativity. You all have built us strong, now the wind cannot blow us. We all like to join our hands together and say thank you from our inner voice. We all will not forget you until and unless a memory jump is felt on us.
Thank you very much.
Oh.